to keep my friends, so I do what they do.
As a future teacher, I will encourage my students to embrace their individuality and appreciate themselves more. I will try to make them understand and realize that they do not need to conform to belong and be accepted.
Our teacher gets impatient at me when I cannot answer the question. She sometimes pinches or shouts at me.
When I am already in the field, I will control my temper. I will only treat my students the way I want my children to be treated by their teachers.
My teacher has his favorite student in our class. I always feel a notice.
When I become a teacher, I will always be mindful of how I will treat my students. I will deal with them fairly. I will love everyone equally.
I want to look smarter, so I usually copy-paste my assignments and projects from the internet.
In practice, I will create a culture where we give more importance to learning than to grades. I will teach my students how to do scholarly works anchored to other published works without them risking their integrity. I shall let them know the gravity of plagiarism.
I am pressured by my teacher and my parents to get a grade, so I cheat.
As a future educator, I will make sure that I will not add pressure to my students negatively, but I will act as an instrument and motivation towards their learning. I want them to understand that my goal is for them to learn, and that does not necessarily mean getting high grades.